Welcome back, my dear student, in my online class. And today we are discussing about the chapter noun and gender.
Okay,
noun and gender. In a previous video, you will know that about the noun. Okay, and its kind. And today I will teach you about the gender. Okay, gender is not separate from the noun. Okay, it is the part of noun. It is the only a part of the noun. How can we divide the noun according to the gender? Clear? So let's start the video and know more thing about the noun. Clear? So let's first is the important, the definition of gender. What is the definition of gender? A noun that refers male, female, both male and female, and non-living things is called gender. Okay, it means gender is a word that used for male, female, both and non-living things. It is very simply we can clarify that a noun word that denotes about the man, female, male. You know about that man, female, both male and female. Only use a word that is used for man and female both word is called gender. Okay, so it is simply noun. You can define gender. Okay, gender is a word. Is only a word. It is a word that refer male, female. Both male and female. Okay, both male and female and non-living things. Gender is a word that refer male, female, both male and female and non-living things. For example, any male, like Ramesh is a male name. Boy is a male person. Okay, lion is a male person. Clear? So we can see that all the words are male. Okay, and female words like Gita is a female words. Gita is a female words. Girl is a female words. Clear? And lioness is also female words. Okay, so all these words are female words. Okay, both, it means we can search out the word that use for the male and female both. Then that kind of the word will be like Gita and Ramesh, both are male. Both are can be doctor. Okay, and girl and boy also, it can be like it, parents, okay, student. All these words refer to the male and female both. And non-living things, you have find out many of the words around you, like it, book, table, pain, etc. are the many words that used for the non-living things. And all the words you can see at the board, all these words are known as a gender word. Okay, we only classify these noun words. We classify in a four parts: male parts, female parts, both male and female, and non-living things. According to the this classification of the words, we can also divide the noun word, it means gender word, into four parts. How many parts? There are four parts of the gender. We can divide or classify the gender word into four parts according to the this. Clear? So how many parts? There are four parts. Which is, so you can see here, first is masculine gender. It is the masculine gender, and then feminine gender. Yeah, and then common gender, and in the last neuter gender. We can read about one by one all the gender. So let's start to discuss about the masculine gender. First, what is the definition of the masculine gender? Simply we can say a noun is said to be in the masculine gender if it refers to male. Okay, like a husband, wife, bachelor, stag, lawyer. We can easily define it. A word, a noun word. Simply we can say a noun word that refers to male. That refers to male. Then it is the masculine gender. A noun that refers to a male is called masculine gender. Clear? So you can see that husband, wife, bachelor, stag, and lion, all these words refer to the male person. Okay? So each type of the words is known as the masculine gender. Clear? Second is feminine gender. Feminine gender, what is the definition of the feminine gender? A noun is said to be in the feminine gender if it refers to a female. For example, wife, dew, minister, head, and lioness. Okay? Are noun of the feminine gender. Okay? It is the, all you can see at the board, all these words refer to the female. So these words will be feminine gender. Okay? And we can simply define it a noun word that denotes a noun word that denotes female. A noun word that denotes female is called feminine gender, like Gita, girl, and lion. Okay? Here the wife, dew, minister, him, and lions. All these words are feminine gender. Clear? Next is common gender. Okay? What is the common gender? Where a noun word, we can define it, where a noun word denotes male and female both is said to be common gender. Okay? A noun is said to be in the common gender if it refers to both male and a female. Okay? For example, parents, parents word is referred to both male and female. Leader, it will be man or woman both. So leader word is a common word that is used for the both person, male and female. And here the cousin and child and doctor. Okay, all these words we can use for the male and female both person. So these words are known as common gender. Can we use the wife word for the masculine? No. Okay, can we use husband word for the feminine? No. Only parents word used for the husband and wife both. Okay, we can use leader word with boy and girl both. Clear? So this is the common noun or common gender that used for the both male and female. Clear? Last is neuter gender. Okay, last is neuter gender. Neuter gender definition, its definition is a noun is said to be in the neuter gender if it refers to the things are neither male nor female. Normally nouns referring to lifeless object are the neuter gender. It means we can simply define it if the noun, a noun word that denotes non-living things, a noun word that denotes non-living things is called neuter gender. For example, table, book, torch, pen, etc. All these words refer to the non-living things. Okay? So these non-living things words will be neuter gender. Clear? I hope everyone understand these kinds of the gender. Okay? And we can also change this masculine gender into the feminine gender by using the opposite rule. You know about the opposite word? It is the opposite husband. So opposite word is wife. Buck opposite word of dew. Bachelor opposite word of minister. and state opposite word of hand. Clear? All these words are the opposite words. So we can change the masculine gender into the feminine gender. Clear? And such as the many word like a husband, as a lion, count, shepherd, hired and priest. All these words are the masculine gender, and we can change the masculine gender into the feminine gender, like a lioness, countess, spiders, priestess, etc. are the many words. We can use these words into the feminine gender. Clear? I hope everyone understand the gender and its kind, and each gender divided into four parts. And how can we define it? We can tell you in a video, and this is the example of the gender, and you have to complete your whole exercise of the books. And I hope if you have any confusion, then comment in a comment box. Thank you for the watching video. Best of luck.